Hey there, it's John with Excel Campus, and in this video, I'm going to share a preview of our new Hero Tools add-in. So today I have an exciting announcement. We've created a brand new Excel add-in called Hero Tools, and in this video, I'm going to show you how it can save you a ton of time with your everyday Excel tasks. So what we've done here is combined all of our existing add-ins into one suite that we're calling Hero Tools. And we also have some brand new features, including one called the Ultimate Day Picker, which I'm excited to show you more about later in this video. Now, if you're not familiar with any of our add-ins yet, these are essentially productivity apps that make it easier to work with Excel. So if you've ever found yourself frustrated because a feature doesn't work the way you want it to in Excel, or maybe you're just bored doing the same repetitive manual tasks over and over again, things like simple copy and paste or formatting a bunch of cells or writing formulas or creating pivot tables for a weekly report, if you're bored with those kinds of tasks, then Hero Tools is going to be your new best friend. So let's jump into Excel and take a look at how some of these features work. So once you install Hero Tools, the Hero Tools tab will appear here in the ribbon, and this ribbon contains all the buttons where you can access the features of Hero Tools. So let's start with a simple example with our TabHound add-in. Now, if you have any workbooks that contain a lot of worksheets, you know how challenging it can be to navigate and find the worksheet you're looking for. And this is where TabHound becomes very helpful. So there's a TabHound button here that we can click, and this will open this window and show you a list of all of the worksheets in the workbook. It allows you to search for a worksheet, and it has a ton of additional features for working with multiple sheets. So let's say your boss or your colleague calls you up and says, hey, go over to the orange sheet named Q1. With TabHound here, you can simply click this orange tile, and that will show you a list of all the orange colored sheets in the workbook. And then we can double click this Q1 or Q2, whatever it is here, and jump over to that sheet. Of course, with TabHound, you can also quickly do searches. So if I'm looking for my dashboard sheet, I can just start typing that, filter the results down, hit enter, and that will take me right to that sheet. Now, TabHound also has some great features to create a table of contents in any workbook you have open. So these features will work on any workbook you have open on your computer. And we can simply just click this table of contents button right here. We get a lot of nice options, but I'll go ahead and hit create. And that will instantly create this worksheet in the front of the workbook with the table of contents with clickable links here to each sheet in the workbook. So this makes it much easier for the users of your files to navigate your workbooks. There's also a feature called Gallery View, which creates this sheet here, and these are clickable images, a preview of each sheet in the workbook here. So if we want to jump over to the data sheet, we can quickly see that data sheet right here, click it, and that'll take us right to that sheet. Now, I don't have time to go through every single feature in this video, but Hero Tools is packed with features for working with pivot tables. We have features for the tabs. Tab Control helps you automate the worksheets in your workbook. Paste Buddy for copy and paste, and our popular Paste Visible feature. You can create keyboard shortcuts to apply formats to cells. FilterMate helps you with filters. List Search to search data validation lists. A new date picker feature I'm going to show you. And then even features to help you create lookup formulas like Vlookup or Xlookup or Index Match if that's not something you write very often. So let's take a look at the new date picker feature. This is one I'm really excited about. And you can just select any cell that contains a date, right-click it, and choose Launch Date Picker. And that will open this Date Picker window here with a calendar view that will allow you to pick a date and input it into a cell. Now, it's a simple feature, but it's also packed with a ton of features here to help you work with dates. Of course, you can select your months here, years. You can also jump to specific dates here. We have a metrics section down below that gives you metrics on the date you have selected. This is especially useful if you're on a fiscal calendar. You can set it up to work with a fiscal calendar as well. We also have some features for excluding dates. So you can exclude specific dates or days of the week if you don't want your users to pick those dates. And of course, once you've selected the date you want, you can just simply double click it and that will input the date into the cell. And so we have a ton of features planned for Ultimate Date Picker. But ultimately, the goal here is to just make it easier to input dates into the cell and work with the date data types. So Hero Tools is our new platform for add-ins. We've also created a new installation and update process to make it easier for us to release new features to you. And we have a ton of features planned, but we're also excited to get your feedback and build features that will help you with your everyday Excel tasks. And that's really our mission here at Excel Campus. We want to help you become the Excel hero, and we believe Hero Tools will help you do that as well. Like I said at the beginning, we want to eliminate those boring, repetitive, redundant tasks so you can focus on the things that matter to your organization and produce results that your boss and coworkers will appreciate and value. So I have two requests for you. First of all, we're putting the finishing touches on Hero Tools right now. And if you'd like to get notified when it becomes available, you can go over to excelcampus.com/hero to join the waiting list. And I'll put a link to that in the description right below this video. The second request is to leave a comment below with what excited you most about Hero Tools. Or if you have any questions, you can leave a comment below as well. I also wanted to mention that for all of our existing customers of our add-ins, we will have a special upgrade path for you as well. So don't worry about that. We'll take care of you there as well. So thanks again for watching. I look forward to hearing your feedback. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.